At the end of the game, your final totals this afternoon or this evening for the Merrimack College Warriors.